buildings?
Well, that's simple, because it has the most stories.
Daffy!
This looks really,
boring. That's it.
Children.
What's up, Doc?
Shh. Children.
Who's that, Floyd?
That's the librarian. She's in charge of the library and all the books.
Why is she shushing us?
'Cause everyone's supposed to be quiet in the library, remember?
Oh. Yeah.
All right.
What's going on in there, Floyd?
Yeah, that doesn't look so boring.
Of course it doesn't. It's the children's library. And boy, are you in luck. Today, they're having a puppet show about astronauts.
Yay!
Shh! Children!
Yay!
Hey, Astronaut Dave. What do astronauts eat off of?
I don't know, Astronaut Lisa. What do astronauts eat off of?
Flying saucers.
Flying away!
Hey, Astronaut Lisa, where do astronauts park their rockets?
I don't know, Astronaut Dave. Where do astronauts park their rockets?
At parking meteors. Where else?
That's a good one.
Hey, look! There's arts and crafts going on over there. Isn't it pretty? It's the Earth.
It sure is.
The blue parts are the oceans. And this is the land where we live. Taz, you just ate the planet Earth.
Sorry. Taz fix Earth. Taz love Earth.
Come on, kids. The clock's a ticking. Let's see if we can track down that book on the moon and find the answer to your question. The book we're looking for should be right here in this section.
Ducky!